Aloha Fam, today is Thursday, April 20th, an even day. I'm Michael.
And I'm Cody, and into today's announcements. The classes of 2024 and 2025 are hosting a bracelet sale competition. To support your class and help raise funds for big events like prom and ball, come to a foyer after school this week to purchase bracelets for $2 each. Have you ever wanted to be a president, vice president, secretary, or treasurer? Now's your chance. Class elections are coming up on Friday, May 19th. If you want to run in the election, stop by your class advisor's room or the SAO for information on how to run for office today. Class of 2024, see Miss Monaco in room 2131. If you're in the class of 2025, see Miss Breed in 1201 or Miss Hammond in Brojo at the bottom of the foyer ramp. In class of 2026, should visit Miss Brennan in 1104. Club Hope is hosting a live Q&A with a local therapist. Join us today after school in room 1121. Students who attend will receive a makeup gym credit if they need it. And now over to Michael.
Thanks, Cody. FMP2 Club is hosting a school-wide scavenger hunt this week. QR codes were hung by each of the character trait murals around the high school. Scan the QR code and complete those forms. Those who complete the 10 tasks will be entered into a drawing for prizes. Winners will be announced tomorrow, April 21st. Improv Club will be hosting their annual parent-student improv show at 7 p.m. tomorrow. It will be in the Black Box. Admission is $5 at the door. See you there. Feeling stressed about an exam season? Come to Psyched and learn helpful tips studying the importance of sleep on Friday at 11:05. We will also be doing some fun and stress-relieving activities. It is a great space for kids to talk about school and de-stress. Be sure to bring a friend. The National Arts Honor Society and FM Fame will be holding a huge charity fashion show and craft market in the auditorium and foyer on Friday from 7 to 8 p.m. Admission is $10. Please come to show support to Arts at FM. And next up, we have the latest episode of Brojo's Got Talent with your favorite set of twins.
Welcome back to Brojo's Got Talent. I'm Liam Algeri.
I'm Grace Menick.
And I'm Natalie Hermaeus.
And here we have two new contestants. Let's see what they got.
Hi, I'm Annie.
And I'm Sophie.
We're auditioning
for Twin Telepathy.
Think of any person in this Brojo class.
Sorry, we need to get set up.
Okay.
All right,
3, 2, 1.
Monir.
I think anyone could have gotten that. Monir is a very big figure.
I think we should try a harder question.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, we got it?
All right, think of any number between 1 and 1,000,000.
Here we go. 1,000,000?
Easy. All right, 3, 2, 1.
2,000,000, 76,000, 42.
Think of a color.
Okay, this is easy, come on. Okay.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Purple. Dude!
Is this allowed? Can we get to the kick them out?
You know what? Talk to the hands! I know how we can save this. Let's do our foot dance.
What's going on?
This is what we can do.
Their shoes are kind of dirty.
Yeah, a little.
Ta-da!
I think us fraternal twins could have done better. Yeah, that was bad.
I'm sorry, Judge Liam, but you have a fraternal twin, so
you can't be talking.
Yeah.
We appreciate you coming on the show and trying to show the talent that
I don't even know
had.
If you can, I don't even know if you can call it talent.
That was, the lack of talent.
The lack of talent, I mean. You're voted out. Well, that's all we have for Brojo's Got Talent. I'm Liam.
I'm Grace.
And I'm Natalie.
Have a great day, FM.
We have talented people. Make sure to mark your calendars for Showboat, the school's talent show, on April 28th and 29th. And finally, the CNY Walk for Nature is this Saturday from 1 to 3 at Green Lakes. Make sure to go to the cnylandtrust.org website and click on the free student registration to sign up. Students who attend can earn credit hours for National Honor Society and Science Honor Society. Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Michael.
And I'm Cody. Have a great day, FM.